Pretty chill, right?
Yeah. I heard these rooms usually smell like urine and depression. This one only smells like depression. Thanks for taking me to the prom. I had a lot of fun tonight.
Even when you went to go dance with Jennifer and Abby and Sarah and Michaela, that's fine. I don't know how to grind anyway.
Yeah, it was a chill night.
And I know that I wasn't your top prom day choice, but
Aaron, stop that. I knew you'd be hot without glasses.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Gotta be strapped, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah. I gotta use the bathroom to, prepare my vagina.
Just gotta grab my bag real quick.
You're chilling.
No, you're chilling.
Chill?
Yeah! I'm just super excited to have sex!
Yeah, what's up? She's getting ready right now.
She may have slipped and died, but I don't know.
Yeah, she's dorky, but I heard she had a crush on me since forever. Obviously, she's a virgin. She couldn't even kiss me. But
she's been dreaming of this day since kindergarten, so we should be chilling for tonight. Why do you think I asked her to prom in the first place?
Whoa! What the hell happened to you?
That is a good question. I don't know what happened to me. I guess I was brainwashed into thinking that I needed your approval in order to feel okay about myself.
Yo, chill.
If you say chill one more time... Listen. I might have had a momentary lapse in judgment where I thought that I had to have sex with you because some stupid social hierarchy somehow declared you to be cooler than me. But I've come to my senses now, and I've realized that you are a piece of shit, and I don't deserve this.
What the hell?
You smell that?
The room doesn't smell like depression. It smells like rejection. By the way, I look hot without and with my glasses on, asshole.